best Chansey and be the best of me. But not this time around. Come to the perfect all-low. I'm gonna do this just for me. But we don't play like that. We don't even like that. All the boys, I just brush it off. Big yak in the back. Try to get yourself. We know how to come back.
Find out what you need. accommodate me.
And I expect you all to see the man until I can hire him to his lady.
Hey, Gregory!
Marcellus! You know, my name's not Gregory. It's Professor Harold Hill.
But, Greg, what are you doing here? Why wouldn't you tell me you were coming?
I didn't know I was myself. Besides, how could I know you'd end up in a little tank town like this? You were a pretty big slicker when you were in business with me.
Too many close shaves the way you were. Besides, I found me a nice girl, Ethel Toffelmeyer, boss of these.
Gone legitimate, huh? I knew you'd come to no good.
Well, so what's the pitch? I you're not in band business again. I heard you were in steam automobiles.
I was.
What happened?
Somebody actually invented one.
No!
Give me the lowdown here, Marce.
You'll never get anywhere with these stubborn irons, Greg. Besides, they have a stern music teacher who will discover you before you even get your grip unpacked.
Male or female?
The music teacher? She's a librarian. Female.
Perfect. If she passes by, point her out to me.
I will. So, what's the pitch?
Same old way. Keep that music teacher off balance. My next step will be to get your town out of the serious trouble it's in.
But River City isn't in any trouble.
Then I'll create some. I have to create a desperate need for a boys band. You remember. Now what's new around here? What could I use?
Nothing except the billiards parlor just put in a new pool table.
That'll do. Well, you got trouble, my friend. Right here, I say trouble, right here, nervous feet, by short. I'm a billiard person, I mean, my protege, moi's my protege. I consider that the hours I spend with a cue in my hand are golden. Help you cultivate horse sense, and a cool head, and a keen eye. Now, first, let me tell you what I mean. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets in the table, and pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum. Capital feet, and that rhymes with feet, and that stands for cool. Now, I know all you folks are the right kind of parents. I'm going to be perfectly frank. Would you like to know how the conversation goes on while the loafing around that hall? We'll be trying out Bebo, trying out Cuba, trying out tailor-made like Super Fiends and Dragon, all about how they're going to cover up a tailtop breast with senses. Then find Nick, they leave the pool hall, heading for the dance at the armory. Liberty men and scarlet women and ragtime. Shameless music that will drag your son and your daughter with the arms of jungle animals in the hysteria. Friends, the idle brains, devils, playground trouble.
Playground trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
The capital T in that rhymes with P and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We surely got trouble.
We surely got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Got to figure out a way to keep young ones moral after school.
Our children gonna have trouble.
Mothers of trouble. River City. Heed the warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The moment your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee? Are certain words creeping into his conversations? Words like swell? And so's your old man? If so, my friends, you have trouble!
Oh, we got trouble!
Right here in River City!
Right here in River City!
Capital T, that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool!
That stands for pool!
We surely got trouble!
We surely got trouble!
Right here in River City!
Right here!
With a T!
With a T!
That rhymes with P!
That rhymes with P!
And that stands for pool! For a short while.
Good!
May I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I deal with trouble, friends, with the wave of my hand, this very hand. Please observe me, if you will. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize the River City Boys Band. Oh, think, my friends, how could any pool table ever hooked in a peak for the gold trombone? Rah, 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 da, rah, rah. Remember, my friends, what a hateful drum player this is, a famous baseball ball of Jericho. Oh, billiard power, that's all I got. A band will do, my friends. Oh, yes, I need a boys band. Do you hear me? I say much, it's about how a boys band. And I mean, she needs it today. But Professor Harold Hill's at hand, and Mercy's gonna have a boys. of crashing cymbals, and you'll hear the thunder of rolling drums, the shimmer of trumpets, and you'll feel akin to the electric thrill I once enjoyed when Gilmore, Liberati, Pat Conway, the great creator W.C. Handy, and John Philip Sousa all came to town on the very same historic day.
Reference books in there that may as well give me some interesting information about you.